right, time to go.
Yeah, that's right.
Good morning, everybody. This guy thinks he's coming. He's not.
That's right, he's not. That's right. No, 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 no.
You have a good time. Protect the house. Protect it.
Oh. We got breakfast in the lounge. We got oatmeal, obviously, for eggs. Sound way to start the day.
All right, now that we can actually vlog, have a good time talking, we are here at the airport, flying to Las Vegas, Mr. Olympia contest. Yeah, I know I didn't get a new camera, so you might still see a spot, but when I'm filming this week, I'm actually going to be trying to film with the SLR, just because I want to get some cool content, but we'll see how things go. But yeah, heading to Las Vegas through Vancouver. It's a lot of flying today. 9.5 hour duration. I guess it is what it is. It is. Ooh, I like these things. Moving sidewalks are fun. But in case you missed it, I'll be at Quest Nutrition Friday, Saturday, 11 to 2. Chilling, eating protein bars. Chilling, but other than that, I get to have fun at this expo. Fun. Usually, I'm exhausted afterwards because it's all day. You have to be there before, after, everything. So, should be fun. But let's board, and then we'll go on the airplane.
Hello, we're in the washroom.
I don't think I've ever seen. Las Vegas. Well, we're here in Vancouver, which I was here like a month ago. The memories. Need to find this lounge so I can relax and pee and poop in private. It's pooping in a lounge is exquisite.
Just sipping on my coffee. Just sipping away.
I just landed here in Vegas. That slot machine's right away. Those are the worst ones. If you're ever in Vegas and you are at the airport, do not use the slot machines in the airport. Those things are rigged. They're all rigged, but don't use those ones. You're better off going to like Starbucks or somewhere or something like that and getting yourself a delicious frozen frappuccino. All right, time to get luggage, meet up with Sean, take a cab to our separate hotels. We're not sleeping together like we did in the UK.
Just waiting for luggage to arrive.
I didn't bring much. I didn't bring any merchandise or anything like that. I don't really do for these expos because you guys asked me to, and didn't bring anything just because I don't know. I just didn't want to bring anything this time around because I don't want to be bogged down with merch and bring extra luggage and all this other stuff. But my whole luggage is actually completely full. I brought a bunch of tripods and stuff like that for some filming. I'm filming with Fatburger tonight, and then. Yeah, just in general, I just brought equipment that just took up a shit ton of room. And I put an extra bag inside my bag because I'm stealing a lot of quest bars at the end of the night. But hotel I booked for tonight. Good thing about filming in Vegas during the week or staying in Vegas during the week, super cheap hotels. And then once the weekend comes along, they get so expensive. So you can book a hotel in Vegas, a half decent hotel for like $25 during the week. Nuts, I know. But then when the weekend comes, it goes up to like $200 at $25. So it's fluctuates like crazy. So tonight I'm actually staying at a place that has a kitchen so I can cook for this video that I'm doing. And then tomorrow I move to something called the LVH, which is a hotel attached to the convention center. But yeah, get luggage, time to roll.
Look who came up. Hey, this guy.
What's up, man?
There we go. Las Vegas Athletic Club. Doing a little shoulders. This place is like a nightclub. Pretty nice. We really need to fix this. Good little workout.
Doing it.
Then we had these delicious protein shakes. They're pretty good.
What was yours again?
Delicious? Oh, it's called the
Delicious.
The Miss Olympia?
Yeah. It only makes sense, right?
It's really good.
Mm. I got a banana cream pie. And now I need to put on my seatbelt. Apparently you do too.
All right, workout done. Rob dropped me off. Now I'm gonna film with good old Fat Burger. They're gonna bring me some patties. We're gonna film. It's gonna be fun. Gonna make a burger and stuff.
All right, got my supplies for some burgers. Gonna make a cool epic burger. And then I'm gonna go ahead and put this up on YouTube next week. It's gonna be cool. I'm excited.
All right, this place is a disaster. That's what I film with. A little light, another camera there. And we are done. I'm heading out because it's time to meet up with some friends at the Bellagio. It's good times, except that smoking. I really thought the fire alarm would go off with all the smoke that was going on here. Luckily, it did not. So anyways, time to go out and see the city.
Look at this place. Last time we came here, there was flowers everywhere. Now there's, well, it's all stuff.
This looks absolutely awful. So awful. Mmm. Whole plate of awfulness.
So it is currently typical 4 a.m. in Vegas. Much like the usual, I am sipping on water. Sipping on water. 4 a.m. I'm gonna get some sleep. I haven't slept in 30 hours at least. I'm gonna get a good amount of sleep. Maybe 6 hours or something. Get up. Get her going. Edit a video for you guys. This vlog. And my new eating video. Pickle jar. You guys are gonna enjoy it. Catch you guys later. I am actually sitting here naked right now. Naked. So stay sexy, stay hungry, of course. Get laid. I'm going to sleep. I'm going to shower and then go to sleep. So I got a question for you, Ryan. A lot of people, a lot of individuals out there, athletes, are in fantastic shape. And they're